Bad times get lost, friend.
that.
Thank you.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow.
So this is your plan, Logan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up. Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
Borgnar.
Faendal thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Yale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. Is that sarcasm? I've heard better wisecracks from Orgnar. Still, you have a point. Camilla letting Feindel visit her isn't a good thing for me. Here, let me give you a particularly venomous letter. Say it's from Feindel. That should get Camilla to stop inviting the elf over. Truly? So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this. Lucan's got a little bit of everything at the Riverwood Trader. If you need weapons or armor, see Alvor, the blacksmith. At the Bard's College in Solitude, they train bards and skalds like myself. If you go there, talk to Viarmo. He's the headmaster. Until next time.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Long as you clean up, you know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together, see what happens. A little wheat and blisterwort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only gonna get worse now. They say a dragon attacked Helgen. Sounds like hogwash to me. Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic, unless that blew up too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two. Let's sate that appetite, We got room. Take a look. All right, then. Need a room? Talk to Delphine. You left this over there. You want it back, right? Here.
You're that visitor been poking around. They say a dragon attacked Helgen. Sounds like hogwash to me. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'm the innkeeper. Are you joking? You just rented a room from me. We don't get a lot of... Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
What are you staring at?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
Farewell.
Whatever you need. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Until next time.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
Every the finest weapons and armor. Good day. for a new blade? Iron. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good day.
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then.
You the sneaky type? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
There's a cave here. Think we should check it out?
Don't like the looks of this.
Would you look at that?